came across an amazing talk Dr. Greger gave, where he shared the most incredible study on olive oil and how it could be a game changer for some people. I had no idea it could have such a profound effect on the body, especially when it comes to pain and inflammation. So let's take a listen to that clip first and then come back and look at the study in detail and the dosage and measurements used. So first, let's hear now from Dr. Michael Greger of nutritionfacts.org.
I just did a scripted, you were the first people to ever hear about this. I just scripted a video about, I wanted to review all the data on extra virgin olive oil. There's this a sense that extra virgin olive oil is anti-inflammatory. So, is that true or not? Easy, you just test, you give people extra virgin olive oil and see what happens to their, something like C-reactive protein, the systemic inflammation, and it turns out it doesn't help. But it helps topically, which is crazy. For osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis, you take extra virgin olive oil, they apply it for rheumatoid arthritis, fingers and knees, and for osteoarthritis, just the knees. Significant benefit compared to either dry rubbing with nothing or rubbing with a drug, an anti-inflammatory drug, or just something like paraffin wax. Remarkable benefit for arthritis from topical extra virgin olive oil use. Very cool. I can't wait for those videos to come out. Yeah. Anyway, but you're not eating it, you're putting it on your body.
So the first study Dr. Greger mentioned was a double-blind, randomized clinical trial of topical virgin olive oil versus a gel that contained an ibuprofen-type NSAID drug for osteoarthritis of the knee. The measurements used in the study were pretty small, just a gram of oil, which would be roughly the equivalent of a quarter teaspoon three times a day. And the results were amazing. The topical olive oil was found to work significantly better than the drug in reducing pain. What's also interesting is that the study only lasted 4 weeks, and so there's hope that the olive oil would have continued to work better and better as more time passes. And the second study he mentioned was this one, where researchers compared the use of extra virgin olive oil to just massaging without anything, to putting on that same ibuprofen-type NSAID gel. And the scientists found that the decrease in the disease activity score in the olive oil group remarkably beat out the other two. Next, we'll look at six powerful foods that can help to ease osteoarthritis pain.